draft underway. Line high school game. Overhalski getting the ball.
Shiffman at his own 10-yard line. Not much of a rush. Shiffman gets over it.
And Daniel. Daniel's handoff to Garzalowski.
The work is split out to the right. Don't expect him to get the ball.
Daniel's handoff to number 24, Robin.
Down and five with 7:06 to go first quarter. Daniels.
Daniels
on the keeper. Daniels will get the first touchdown.
Touchdown, Daniels.
Scott Daniels. Goes 39. This is gone. Show of Don the Denver Wildcats.
Paul Kenny will be attempting the extra point. Kick is blocked by number 8.
Out of
both
field position than before. On the
37.
And that brings up the second down and 9 call. The juice splits out to the left. The Mike's hard. Rock Heaton is in there as well as.
Rock does back and pass. Pass. Oh! Pass is intended for Jim Fernandez. Broken up by number 82. Randy Yavorka.
Down at 9 now with 5:52 to go. Quarter number 1, the Wildcats lead it 6-0.
Rondo's handoff number 7.
The wind is really swirling around here as Broder gets the ball.
Big kick by Broder.
Inside the 20 and to be down at the
18-yard line. Dead at the 17-yard line.
And the goal is 6 early. High school football game. The wind
Daniels handoff number 24, Ron Palmer. Handoff to Palmer again.
Tuesday. Very interesting this week.
Daniels on the keeper. This time he's stacked up on the left side. Lamasada is punting. Aquilina needs to receive for the green wave.
Aquilina is at midfield to receive the punt here. And the punt is partially blocked. There's a punt.
Green wave will take on the first.
The angle starts out. To the left, to the right. He is in the reason for the right game. He's moving the matchup there. And Rondo's got to pass the Bonner and Danish in the backfield as well. And Bonner
out. Here's a high quarter.
Wilford down 6-0. This time Schuller is split out to the left.
Rondo's hand up again to Bonner on the right side.
Second down and 7 for the green wave. And Rondo's down.
Rondo's back to pass. The pass is up. The pass is overthrown. A 10 for Jim Fernandez.
Brontos. Dropping back to pass.
Back to pass.
Solar in the corner. taped up, and that could be a devastating loss to the Green Bay. Jim Fernandez out. It is first down and seven.
The Green Wave 19-yard line.
First and 10 for Bethel at the 19-yard line. Now Rontos is down. Rontos. So Daniels flying right over his right shoulder. Daniels is flying out of bounds, and they're taking a look at Rontos right now.
I'm out on the field. Please come up to the press box. Roger Ouellette from New Fairfield.
Go wait over there.
Those of you who are visiting Weiser Field for the first time, we hope to stay in your seats. Enjoy our fantastic halftime show featuring the Green Wave marching band in the direction of Al Bay. Daniels keeping it on the left side.
Bundle up. It's going to be the North Side there tonight. 34 seconds to go.
Daniels on the pitch out. Big hit by Danny Dayton.
Okay, big call here for Scott Daniels. Let's see what they came up with. Third down.
The kick is up.
Getting ready to do the kicking now is Paul Kenny. Kenny getting ready to boot deep to Aquilina. Shoulder, our back deep.
Kenny's kick is deep. Taken by 43. Shoulder, 10-yard line. The 20, the 25, 30. 35-yard line. Running backs, John Jadupi, the wide receiver to the left. Steve Rontos, the quarterback. Handoff is another 30, Danny.
Steve Rontos sends Jadupi out to the left. Danish Bonner in the backfield.
Handoff to Kevin Bonner on the right side. Gain of about 2.
It's third down and 6 for the Green Wave.
Rontos handoff, number 33, Kevin Bonner.
Bonner spinning for yards.
Picks up about 5.
The first of the Green Wave. Gets off the low line drive. Spinner coming down.
Short down number 36, Chris Danielson.
Unleashes by first down and 10. The work is split out wide to the left.
Daniel handoff to
Grahalski. At the 45-yard line. With Grahalski and Bonner. Back along with Sean Briscoe. Third and 7 for Bethel. And this time Daniels is going to keep the ball.
Daniels on the keeper. This time he's...
Okay, is the Sage. The Sage is going to away.
Aquilina taking the ball. Brings it back to the 20.
7:14 to go. Quarter number 3. Double wide receiver probation shoulder out to the left. The two out to the right.
Rontos on the keeper, on the right side, pulled out behind by Brazil.
Gain of 2 right here. Rontos on first down, they call it second down and 8. The ball at the 22-yard line. This time the first man gets the ball
and handoff to...
Third and six. Ball carried by
Bonner. As Kevin Bonner,
as a shoulder gets ready to kick at his own 15-yard line.
Danielson to receive.
And it's a good high kick.
Frank it over. Daniels calling for a fair catch.
That's
the 41-yard line.
His troops out. He sends the quarterback up to the left. Only one passing attempt by Daniels today. It was batted down.
Daniels carrying on the left side. He's hit by Aquilina, number 34. Little or no gain on the play.
2 yard line. Daniels, let's see what he comes up with here. Don't count on him throwing the ball. This is a ground oriented offense. That's going to stay on the ground. That's not fair. It is third down and six at the 45.
Daniels on the keeper, and he's stacked up immediately by the...
Okay, getting ready to do the kicking from Bethel. Lesage gets the kick off. It's a floater coming down. Aquilina gets out of the way of it. A smart move. And the ball is getting down inside the... And they still have a goose egg up on the scoreboard. It's 9-0 Bethel. 2:30 to go in a fast-moving third quarter. Time running out on New Milford.
Rondo's handoff for number seven, Lee. Louis. Ball carried by Kevin Bonner on the right side.
Mustangs finally coming out on top, 42-28. Quite a game. Minute 12 to go. It's second down and seven.
Ball carried by Louis Heath.
Second down and a long three for the Green Wave. They're at their own 35-yard line. Rontos calling the signals, and Rontos gives the
ball second carried by Bonner on the right
Bonner
side.
For that first down marker. Gets
and
it.
He's free!
By far, their deepest penetration of the day. Rontos splits the Duke throughout out to the left. And on first
ball
down,
Bonner,
the second
Bonner
down,
again.
Gets the ball again.
Rontos passes.
Big play here for the Wild Green Wave. And the Duke is split out to the left side.
Rontos made off to Lou Hickey.
And looking for yardage getting to the team. It's going to be a 34-yard attempt with Mike Zarba out of the hold of Rontos.
Kick is up, and the kick is short.
Point to Bethel, the name of the game for the Wildcats here is ball control. They own the ball, they own the lead. Nine to nothing. Scott
Daniels on the keeper. Pull down by number 33.
Referee saw it. Good call. It's a first down and 18. Daniels
on the ball
off the middle, getting some yardage.
Second and nine.
For Scott Daniels.
And Daniels again on the keeper.
Third down and 13 with 9.5 to go in this football game. 9-0. Bethel leading it.
Daniels kicking it again. He's stacked up by number
20 from his own 5-yard line. Aquilina, the low man, deep. The rush is on, but he just barely gets the kick away. That is going to come down in Bethel territory deep. He's got 8 minutes to go. The Duke is split out to the right as Rontos calls the
center. Rontos back to pass. Pass up. Pass up. Ball carried by Bonner. First down.
Rontos brings it up. He sends shoulder out to the left. The Duke move has been silent today. Out to the right. Heath, Bonner, and Danish in the backfield.
Pass is in the middle.
Second down and 10. At the 30-yard line of Bethel. Milford down 9-0.
Rontos back to pass. Pass to the right.
Third down and 10. Green Wave on Bethel 30. Bethel showing blitz. Here they come. Rontos dropping back to pass.
Rontos on the
first down. First and 10. Duke splits out to the left. In the backfield. Heath, Bonner, and Danish. Bonner gets
ball handed off to Bonner.
Bonner made sure. Split to the left. Mantle's dropping back to
pass. Rondo's back to pass. Pass.
Kick it to Sarko.
Kick it.
Bonner kicking off for Daniels. Up. Sword and the round kick. It's
going to be by Daniel. Daniel's on the keeper.
Second down at 6:05.
Daniels on the reverse carry this time. Daniels on the left side.
4:25 to go in the football game. Wildcats lead at 9.
Daniels to Palmer. This time he's stacked up. Help him out. Daniels hand off number 3.
Here comes the rush and a long line drive, and it's going to get a Milford bounce as Aquilino almost dropped it. 20-yard
line.
Here lies at the 20-yard line. That ball almost popped out of Aquilino's.
Greenway ball, first attempt at their own 20-yard line in the game.
It brings up third down and 15 with a minute 59 to go. The ball back in the Milford's own 15-yard line. He's standing on his own goal line.
No one deep for the Wildcats.
Roll. The ball is rolling down inside the 20.
It's all carriers. Daniels on that quarterback reverse. Pulled out by him. This time Daniels, same play. First keeper, block that kick. Block that kick. Block that kick. Come on. Block that kick. 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 That's the game time. Congratulations to the Braves Division champions of the Wildcats.
So the game is over.
Congratulations.
Complete set.
Yes, with, however, the old curiosity shop missing.
The frontispiece is dated